it's important to be hungry and have a good work ethic. That's what teams look for. They look for somebody that's athletic. They look for somebody that's going to score. You're American. You're supposed to score. And it's sad because it's oversaturated of Americans in Europe. So it's like 5-6 Americans. So they expect all y'all to have is 30. We know that's impossible, but that's the nature of it. And if you're not the one scoring, they talking about you. I mean, it's no different than what they do to NBA players. When you think you're different, they're going to talk about you. I mean, you may not understand it because it's in a different language, but they talking about you. Have thick skin. It's a job. Just, you know you're doing the best you can and put in work. And most people understand the game enough to know if you're working hard. And that's all you can do at the end of the day. Give it your best, be in the best shape, and do what you can to put yourself in a great position. Some coaches are not going to put you in the best position because they got other people that they're trying to market. Some players are not going to be the best teammates. They've been there the longest, and they're trying to stay. You got to know how to work it. You got to be a good person. And some people going to tell you, in your locker room, it ain't about a check. I've been getting checks before, but they ain't complaining. They ain't been paid in 4 months. You probably need that check just as much as you do. So remember that. You know, these teams, they look. And now being as oversaturated as it's easy to get a player to come for €800. That's nothing. You get a job working. So you got to understand your worth. You got to know what you're going over there for. That's first and foremost. Information is vital. So those teams look for somebody that's weak and don't know the game. You got to know the game. You can't go over there, because if you're going over there for $800, next year you're not going. I don't care how much you average, you're not going over there. They're not paying you $20,000 a month. It doesn't work that way. Now you're a cheap player. You're branded yourself. It's just like you take a job. So there's got to be a unity, and once you get a unity, then maybe we'll get a minimum of what's supposed to be. But we gotta stick together. You can't have guys going over there for €300. Then it happens. They get you over there. There's been horror stories of guys being stuck. It happens. So you need to know before you go over there. So having a good agent and knowing your surroundings and knowing where you go, you can trust them. But if you're a good person, the team usually takes care of you 90% of the time.